അങ്കാരവരണ്ടിൽ കാണപ്പെടുന്ന ഒരു പ്രത്യേകതരം പൂക്കളിൽ നിന്ന് ഉൽപ്പാദിക്കപ്പെടുന്ന ലിഗോറിയൻ ബി എന്ന വളരെ വില കൂടിയ ഒരു തേൻ നിർമ്മാണ സംബന്ധമായ വിവരങ്ങളാണ് ഞാനിന്ന് നിങ്ങളോട് പങ്കുവയ്ക്കുന്നത്. പീറ്റർ എന്നൊരാളാണ് ഇത് നിർമ്മിക്കുന്നത്. അദ്ദേഹം വർഷങ്ങൾക്ക് മുമ്പ് ആരംഭിച്ച അദ്ദേഹത്തിൻ്റെ വീട്ടിൽ ചെറുതായി ആരംഭിച്ച ഈ കൃഷി പിന്നീട് കങ്കാരുവിൻ്റെ മുഴുവൻ വ്യാപിച്ചു. സമാന കൃഷിയുമായി മറ്റ് നിരവധി ആളുകളും രംഗത്തുണ്ട്. പരസ്പര സഹകരണത്തോടുകൂടിയുള്ള ഈ തേൻ ഉൽപ്പാദനം മൂലം അവർക്ക് ശതകോടികളുടെ വരുമാനമാണ് ഓരോ വർഷവും ലഭിക്കുന്നത്. ഇതിൻ്റെ നിർമ്മാണത്തിൻ്റെ വിവിധതരം വശങ്ങളെക്കുറിച്ചുള്ള വീഡിയോകളാണ് നമുക്കിവിടെ വിളിച്ചു തരികയും ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്. ഈ പോൾ എന്നയാളാണ് ഈ ഓർഗാനിക് ഈ ഹണി കങ്കാരുവിൻ്റെ ഈ ഹണി ഇതിൻ്റെ ഒരു ഫൈനൽ വേർഡെന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. ഇദ്ദേഹം ഇവിടെ ഈ ബിസിനസ് വളരെ ചെറുപ്പകാലത്ത് തന്നെ തുടങ്ങിയതാണ്. ഇവരുടെ ഒരു കൂട്ടായിട്ടുള്ള ഇവരുടെ ഇതേ സമാന രീതിയിലുള്ള ബിസിനസ് പലരും ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്. ഇത് ഓർഗാനിക്കാണ്, വളരെ എക്സ്പെൻസീവാണ്. സാധാരണ ഓഫീസ് ടൈമുകളിൽ ഇത് ആരംഭിച്ച് അവസാനിക്കുകയാണ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഇത് ടൂറും അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ഇതിൻ്റെ ഓരോ വിവരങ്ങളൊക്കെ നൽകുന്നുണ്ട്. അതാണ് ഇവിടുത്തെ പ്രത്യേകത.
Still running very good, isn't it?
It's been completely restored.
Oh my god.
It was shazzy off the whole lot there. If you go inside, you've got to hit pictures, posters and story on it all.
Yep.
The worker bees actually feed the larvae for 3 days, royal jelly, which is in the brain of the bee. They'll feed that to actually start the year off to be a bee. Yeah, so, and then they'll feed it for another 3 days just to keep going. And then they actually cap the cell with propolis. Lots of people heard of propolis,
yep.
Which is a tree sap. That's what propolis is. So the worker bees, after they're feeding, they'll cap the cells with propolis. Yeah. So, but if that queen bee's not laying any eggs or doing what she's told, she's going out and not coming back in and not laying any eggs,
they can actually breed up.
Female
worker bees
can actually breed up in
the... Could you tell me again? So this is, the man started the business very long time, like...
Yeah, he was just a little boy and grew up with his family. So
There he is over there.
Yeah.
There's a big photo over there.
Yeah.
But all our honey is, we put our beehives under this certain tree.
Yeah.
And it gives us certain flavours of the honey.
All right.
All completely different. That's a strong flavour honey.
Okay.
That one, that's a toffee flavour, your mallee.
Yeah.
Then you've got your pink gum, which is a caramel.
Yeah.
And then you've got your sugar gum and your cup gum and spring flora.
Alright, so this business is here like long time.
Yep.
Alright.
Yep.
So we put the beehive on different trees under
that's
the trees.
Right.
And that's the tree here.
Yep.
So that's why it's got different flowers.
Yeah, on Kangaroo Island because it's so big,
yep.
We can gauge where we put our beehives.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, and what flavour.
Alright, thank you so much.
Yeah. But you should only ever buy honey straight from out of the beehive.
Yeah, so yep. Alright. So this is which one is the very strongest one?
This one's the strongest.
And medium?
Yep.
Mild?
Mild?
Yeah.
Would probably be spring flora on the other side.
Alright.
There's more honey on the other side.
Spring flora?
Yeah. All honey is.
So this one is a mild one?
I would think so, yeah.
Yeah, alright. Thank you so much.
Alright. But all completely different.
And what about these wines here? What's a, this is a wine, a sparkling wine, isn't
it? That's a non-alcoholic.
All right, and what they do this one?
We make candles.
Yeah. Is it a smelly one?
Pure beeswax out the candles, out the beehives.
Ah.
Pure beeswax.
So it doesn't make any smell or anything, just a candle.
Just beeswax.
Candle, all right.
We don't add anything into our candles when we make them.
Where is the factory, is it?
Sorry?
Where is the factory here? The factory. The way you make it?
Here.
Oh, here?
These?
Huh.
Yeah, all our beehives.
In the backyard?
All our beehives out on the properties, we bring them in here,
So we have a factory that they're making the honey. Can I have a look? Is that
1 o'clock tour.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, how long? Why don't I get up any higher than that? So we leave this one out on the farms. We never bring bee boxes into here because you imagine bees. And they've got to keep living too. They've got to keep going.
Yeah.
And it's all food for them. So the boys always check this could have 1, 2, or 3 on top, each of those. So that's what they bring in. Yep, we put a top on the top. Top on top of that, and they can keep it in there. And then all the leaves go back out.
Where do the honey stays stick there?
These are actually a couple of the honey that's wax extracted. Yep. I'll show you all that in a minute. Yep, they've all had all the honey in the wax, and they've put it in. Okay, so what this is a map of Kangaroo Island here. Yep, that's Lars, one of our workers. Yep, so this is a map of Kangaroo Island here. This is where the bush, the lightning strike when we had our bushfires, and then that's where we lost 800 hives. So this is where we put all our hives. They keep track of where all our hives are, otherwise, we don't know where they are. Everyone knows everyone on KI, we all help each other. But I think some of these beehives are someone else's too.
Yeah.
So everyone helps. Yeah. So this is an apple KI, this is where our hives come. Here comes our truck, the boys have been out. We've only got a few minutes to go. It's going to get colder.
Where is it near the rock, Admiral Rocks?
Yep, it's all down that area.
Oh, right.
You'll see it when you go down.
Yep. I'm running late, I'm just leaving. I'm saying bye.
Yes, I think you're better because you're going right down there. All right.
Yeah.